Traders' body kit wrote to Commerce Minister Piyush Goyal claiming that banks and brands along with Amazon and Flipkart are also a part of unholy excess of deep discounting. It alleged that many banks are giving incentives and offers on purchases of goods from e-commerce platforms. They added that brands are exclusively selling products on e-commerce platforms at low prices. Subscribe to the channel for more news.